is Paige. I still have her on my mind and in my heart.
I'm not trying to replace Paige. I know what you shared. I'm not trying to do anything you're not ready for.
Jabari feels this really tough loyalty to his wife, so I think that it's hard for him to move on, especially now.
My wife's whole life is in these boxes.
That's not true. Her life is in you, and Jada's too.
Angela is putting in work, and she wants to be there for him, and she's being a friend, and he's predisposed to letting people in that regard.
You ever want something so bad that your stomach hurts? Like you literally can't breathe?
He's trying to let his guard down a little bit, and there's Angela to lend a helping hand.
He's so preoccupied with how he's feeling and what he needs to be doing that he's totally missing that she just has secrets.
I don't know that I'm buying this little game, and I wonder if Jabari's buying it.
She doesn't come from a loving background or anything of that nature, and she wants to be loved. She wants to be wanted by someone.
She kind of has obsessive tendencies, but I think that that's one of the ways that she accomplishes her goals is that she, you know, visualizes and she makes the things happen that she wants to happen.
You have power, influence, access. You have everything at your fingertips. Just have to grab it.
Saints and Sinners,